Cloud. You've completed our survey of the Junon region, I see. I've learned so much about the Republic of Junon, thanks in no small part to your efforts in these storied lands. Such insight into our past will invariably help us understand the course Shinra may take in the future. I cannot thank you enough for partnering with me.
You. Okay, let's go. shot! Go on! Cut! You willing to step up for us?
That was a masterful victory over Phoenix. The flames it conjured were so captivating. I could hardly look away. With an immortal ally like that at your side, you've nothing to fear. Not even death. If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.
Sorry, sweetheart. No visitors allowed. Up ahead's the Crow's Nest, where our brave resistance fighters come home to rest and regroup. Although, it's a little hectic right now. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
Here's the Crow's Nest. Base of operations for our anti-Shinra activities. Sorry, but we're keeping things locked down after the trouble in Under Juno.
fish it out!
Get him!
Another one in the bag!
Seriously. Got it, you. Take the lead.
Get your hands out of here!
It was never in doubt. dead. Keep it together.
Need my help, do you?
Get him!
Check out your arm, count on you!
I'll take care of him. One more shot! Tagging out!
Come on! Give him hell!
Taking over.
Freddy and I are war buddies. Well, more like snore buddies these days. We discovered all sorts of secret paths safe from Shinra's prying eyes. Not the easiest trails, but they keep the birds in shape. Wish I could say they kept me in shape, but, well, those roads do a real number on my back. Freddy and I are war buddies. Well, more like snore buddies these days.
You. To get your bird looking spiffy. So goodbye-bye for now. Come back soon. How can I help you?
Thanks to your efforts. And yet, this is only that I'm excited to see what knowledge awaits us elsewhere. Any questions about World Intel? Don't be shy now. But wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.